The title sotto voce literally means in soft tones as not to be overly heard, in an undertone. Sotto voce is the voice that is not overly pronounced and not overly heard, and it is an oral perception that only exists in comparison and in relationship with other voices. This inspires me. This piece contextualized sotto voce through various textures and melodic heterophony with a highly dramatic form. For any attentive listeners, sotto voce is taking place between flute and piano, between two hands of the pianist, between the flute sound and the humming of the flutist, and between the harmonic consonants and dissonance. Good luck.